Commander, if we are to attack the Hive fleet, we need a weapon deadly enough to destroy the Hive ships themselves.
The Tyranid swarm continues to ravage the sector, Commander. An entire horde is closing in on one of our automated foundries. These foundries allow us to resupply quickly and launch multiple strikes against our enemies. That advantage could be lost to us if this foundry falls to the Tyranids.
Planet Typhon orbits a star on the outer edge of subsector Aurelia. Its lush jungle canopy shrouding it in mystery. Among this beauty lie the keys to our salvation and the roots of our destruction. Commander, we have located the Tech Priest base camp, but it is in grave danger. An Orc mob is heading straight for their location. We cannot let the Orcs reach the Tech Priest base camp. If the Tech Priests are killed, we may never find the Astronomic Array. Commander, we have located the Tech Priest base camp, but it is in grave danger. An Orc mob is heading straight for their location. These greenskins have just cut a swath through several small communities.
at the base camp. I have marked its position on your display.
Quickly, before we are too late.
Target sighted. The chapter's recruits stand ready. Be vigilant. Battle ready once
deploy to defensive positions.
Vigilant. was gonna shut down!
For honor and the Emperor, we run to battle.
Field generators are deploying now, Commander. Additional generators will not be available until your next deployment.
Let them fall, Mixmar!
Show me what passes for fury among your men.
Do it!
blessing.
Them.
additional field generators ready. You need to wait until your next deployment to secure another strategic asset.
This is Avitus. Repositioning.
Make ready. Tactical squad repositioning.
You need to be vigilant. As you order.
Start me wagon, boys! It's crushing time!
There's Gowaza!
Prepare for armored assault. Here it comes. Get out of the way!
Fleshy bits underneath blades.
Come on, alien! Show me your fury!
Attack. I'm getting one of these tyrants here. Under fire.
What's my guts doing way over there?
The orc is dead. but the damage is done. The base camp is in ruins and the tech priest's dead.
None can stop the crusade of the righteous.
This is grave news, Commander. We cannot stop the Tyranids without the scans from the Astronomic Array. Do we have any leads on what happened to the Tech Priest reports?
It seems the Array has attracted the attention of an orc named Ripa Splitta. He has stolen the data slate, giving the Array's location, and vanished into the deep jungle.
Do we have Ripa Splitta's location?
Not yet, but we have found one of his lieutenants. I am uploading his last known position to your map display.
Find and eliminate that orc, Commander. We cannot let him escape.
The Tyranid swarm continues to ravage the sector, Commander. An entire horde is closing in on one of our automated foundries. These foundries allow us to resupply quickly and launch multiple strikes against our enemies. That advantage could be lost to us if this foundry falls to the Tyranids. The foundry can weather an attack, but the generators powering it are much more fragile. If the swarm destroys those, we will no longer have access to the foundry, regardless of its state.
Then they will not fall.
Thank you.
destroy the key structure. The enemy has won this day. Great is our shame.
Commander, the enemy has taken one of the automated foundries we had secured. This makes it harder for us to deploy in response to distress signals.
Thank you. Commander, a Tyranid lictor has evidently been stalking the Hablux for weeks. last known position is on your map display.
I doubt it will wait patiently for us, Commander.
Attack. Engaged. engaged. Move quickly.
Thank you.
Quad's here, still engaged.
Destroy that nest before it spawns!
Cyrus moving. This was neither the time nor the place.
Thank you.
is it? There!
Brothers. fall into position.
I'm initiate.
Retreat and recover!
Let you be vigilant. My judgments are passed in shadow.
Moving to cover.
This is another one devastated, brother.
Tactical Marines awaiting orders.
Yes, coming out of stealth.
Repositioning.
Be vigilant.
Repositioning. Brothers, we go.
Come on.
them.
Fall into position, shit.
Adjust your positions.
Ready for battle.
Shoot them.
Guided.
Tactical Marines awaiting orders.
The chapter calls and we answer.
Reposition. Engage the enemy.
Devastator Marines, ready for
readiness
combat.
Is all.
Gone. cover, brothers.
Repositioning.
Battle won.
None can stop the crusade of the righteous.
Commander, Meridian is in your debt again. The death of this beast gives us hope that we may stand against these horrors. Thank you.
This foolish administrator clings to hope when there is very little.
At least she stands with her world, unlike the governor.
Your pathetic sentimentality for the faceless masses is getting tiring, Thaddeus.
Those masses are the Emperor's people. You had best remember that.
Enough. You have your orders. Be true to the chapter and obey.
You are foolish to expect unquestioning obedience from them, Tarkus.
They are Space Marines. It is their duty to obey.
The commander is due their obedience, and he has it. But you are not their commander, Tarkus. You are their brother in arms, but their elder brother, a veteran of countless battles. They respect your service record and the Terminator honors you bear. But do they respect you? Do they even know you?
And what of you, Cyrus? Do you respect me?
Enough to be truthful with you, Tarkus.